guys. We're at one of the Bella Canvas dye houses in Los Angeles, California. It's one of the most high-tech and efficient dye houses in the world. Today, we're gonna show you a process that allows us to achieve color consistency across literally tens of millions of units. We're gonna talk to Michelle, who has been heading up operations here for over 22 years.
It all starts with color development. In the design process, we come up with a variety of sophisticated on-trend colors. Digital swatches of our developing colors are sent to the lab, where the color is brought to life on actual fabric.
So the dye process all starts with color development. What happens here?
It's all done digitally. You guys are more advanced, so you'll send us a digital standard. So we won't even get a physical swatch. The computer will calculate what needs to be done to create this shade. Then we'll send it to the robot, and the dispenser will dispense the different chemicals and dye stuffs to create this particular shade.
And how is that different? A lot of dye houses, from my understanding, it's all physical. So it's just human eyes judging if one blue is the same as another. Where here, there's an exact way to measure it.
Part of that is that we're certified, so that's a color accreditation.
And that's why, even though we make millions of units, no matter where it's dyed or when it's dyed, True Royal will always be True Royal. Black Heather will always be Black Heather.
Not all dyes are created equal. The quality of dyes used affects color fastness, which basically means how fabric fades after wash and wear, and how fabric performs when printed.
And how else does the quality of dyes affect the finished result?
Most obvious one is if you wash your garment and it bleeds over onto your white t-shirt or whatever. So that's a wash fastness issue. Let's say for a black like this, we use the same three dyes year after year, right? Mm-hmm. But another plant might substitute some of the dyes to a cheaper product. Mm-hmm. It still looks the same black, but once you print on it, you might get a totally different result. So we don't skim, we don't buy cheap.
Dyes can also have harmful chemicals that are bad for your skin and the environment, which is why we only use eco-friendly dyes and our dye house is Blue Sign certified.
Basically, we signed up to be a Blue Sign system partner. Blue Sign is a company that certifies companies all over the world to basically use the most eco or environmental friendly products that are out there.
Color consistency is created by eliminating all variables during the fabric dyeing process. We use identical machines and a completely automated process to achieve ultimate color consistency. Typical dye machines require a large amount of water to push the fabric around, but ours use a mechanical system, which allows us to consume 7 times less water than our competitors. This means we are not only saving water, but have less wastewater to treat and clean. And since we dye everything in California, we can guarantee none of it is getting dumped back into rivers and oceans. Our shrink drying process is our secret sauce, if you will, and something you won't find anywhere else in the industry. We are the only manufacturer to use open width shrink drying chambers, which allows us to make side seam tees that won't twist or shrink after they've been washed.
The shrink dryer is shrinking, pre-shrinking, and drying the fabric at the same time. It also gets rid of the torque. Like if the seam moves to the front after washing, that all happens in here.
The Santex shrink dryers that you see here are $1 million each, so most manufacturers skip this step. This is why high shrinkage and the twisting of garments after wash and wear is such a common issue with t-shirts. In some dye houses, the wastewater is not treated and harmful bits of fabric get sent to the ocean. Or lint from the dyeing process is burned, creating air pollution. At Bella Canvas, we filter and treat all wastewater. Then all the remaining fabric fibers are incinerated in a thermal oxidizer, creating the energy used to reheat the dye machines.
Producing in California, you have to abide by air quality standards, right? We collect the air from the dryer. We pipe it into a burner that heats the air up. We burn the oils that are remaining in the air. The energy that gets created gets captured in a boiler. The boiler creates steam, and the steam heats the dye machines. So instead of just wasting the energy of drying fabric, yeah. We collect that energy, clean up the air, and create steam, and the steam is reused.
So we hope you enjoyed coming on this tour with us. It's pretty amazing to see the greige goods come in one side, and then here you have the dyed fabric ready to be shipped to our Bella Canvas headquarters, where all the cutting takes place in Los Angeles. We'll have to do another video on the cutting floor soon, so you can see that process as well. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and like this video, and we'll be back next week with another video on our channel.